Hello everyone, welcome to Learn and Clear Exams with me. Today in this video I am going to tell how to download your PGCET 2021 all ticket or the admit card. Guys, go to Google and type KEA. Once after typing KEA, click on the first link and you can change the language whichever you want. Now I am changing the language to English, and then followed by there is a hamburger symbol, click over that. And then click on the second link followed by the third link, and you will be seeing the admission ticket download link. Click over there. Once after clicking over there, you can see the application number and followed by the date of birth. Okay, give your application number and date of birth correctly, and once after clicking, you will automatically your all ticket will be downloaded. Okay, and Now, after this I am going to tell, suppose in case if you forgotten your application number, okay, you can find it in two ways, guys. Either you can find it in your application form, okay, or else in the challan when you had paid your examination fee, you will be getting the application number. If you have noticed your application number in the all ticket form, you can just give your application number and the date of birth. After giving that, automatically your all ticket will be downloaded, guys. Okay guys, when you are giving your application number, the first four digits, that is 2021, you can ignore that, and the next six digits, whatever the next six numbers it's there, you can give it on the today's all tickets link, and followed by definitely your all ticket will be downloaded. Okay, after downloading your all ticket, make sure you see your application number, PGCET number, course name, and your name, your address, and followed by date and time of the examination, and most important thing is the examination center. Okay, and then after reading or going through all these things, okay, in the second page, okay, there is a instructions to candidates. That page is really important, guys. Do read all the instructions, okay, and make sure you know the examination center very well. That's the total objective of today's video, guys, and happy Deepavali. Stay home, stay safe, and get vaccinated. All the very best for your exams. Okay, bye. See you all.